finally come. We've all we need to find the manuscript. This is extraordinary. I can't stop pacing.
Let's find this tower you mentioned.
Yes, the tower. This is amazing. Could help point the way.
It's still no tower.
Location. Mentions a tower, and this looks like a map fragment. Unexpected.
Okay, I'll look for more pieces.
Keep working on it. most of it is wrong. Some landmarks are the same, some are different.
Only one thing causes that kind of change.
A cataclysm. Why didn't I see it? I think I've worked out a location, though.
On my way.
I'm as confused as you.
Okay, the route's got us here. Now what?
It's an Arcanist marker. Aha! I bet this contains the other half of the map.
Can you open it?
Not yet. Stay close. To a hidden chamber, deep underground.
So, underground chamber, not only by invisible runes, written in a secret language.
Can't be too careful.
Time for a swim. You sure about this?
It's here. I'm certain. Just be careful. This is all proven that very powerful people wanted to keep this secret.
Understood.
This would have been impossible without your help. The animals, this water, all of it. Impossible.
Let's see what we can find. There never was a tower on a mountaintop, was there? All that stuff.
Was to hide something important.
Well, you can't be too careful. Oh, this is... Matthias, do you see this?
Freelancer, I think we found it. It's close. I can feel it.
What made you start hunting for the manuscript?
Somebody said it was impossible. I wanted to prove them wrong. Look out!
I see him!
Thank you.
are out of the way.
The manuscript must be further in. You have to push on.
Matthias, found a door and some kind of strange mechanism.
It's all arranged in a calculated fashion. The sequence is important, obviously. There must be some clue as to the order around here somewhere. It's slow.
I know. Can't be too careful.
It has to be up here. This has to be it. I've been searching for this manuscript for years. Never doubted it existed. Never gave up. Final resting place of the Elysian manuscript.
There's some kind of energy barrier here.
A final measure of protection. Blast.
And I think I've provoked something. Something real big. Elementals!
You have to hit it where it's vulnerable. You've opened it.
Let's see what we can find. I don't know much about ancient manuscripts, but this sure looks right. Thais, you there?
Yes, yes. Thank you. I'm just... I'm so rarely at a loss for words. Thank you. This means so much to me. An end to one chapter of my life, and the beginning of another.
Looks like you found a place for your new book.
I've barely taken my eyes off it since you brought it back. It hints at so many possibilities. New runes, lost relics, forgotten inventions. It's amazing.
Just don't blow your lab up.
No promises.
What's next for you?
Study. I spent so much time looking for the Elysian manuscript, but not a moment on what to do after finding it.
That's a good kind of problem.
Very much, but I'll still need your help on 1,000 things outside the wall.
Of course.
Excellent. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm reading about how my forebears use hidden resonance layers to embed information.
I'll let you get back to it then.
Thank you. And Freelancer? Thank you. Nice day, huh?